merchants dealing with spices from the east. A tariff will be imposed to help fund the cost of maintaining the arsenal. Certain exemptions apply. Consult the full decree to see if you are eligible. Notice to all cittadini. Due to the shortage of funds after the recent campaign in defense of the Republic's foreign interests,
Messer Da Vinci!
Yes?
Buongiorno e ben arrivato. I'm Elvise. Signor Donna has asked that I escort you to the workshop. Are you ready? Ah, Venezia. What other place is as beautiful, as stable, as perfect? Come, I will show you her wonders. Our first stop, the Rialto Bridge. Behold the elegance with which she spans the Grand Canal, a symbol of Venetian unity and pride. Let us continue. Here we are, San Giacomo di Rialto, oldest church in Venezia. Isn't she beautiful? And her clock tower, magnifico! Come, come, there's more to see. No other city can match the size of Venezia's markets, be it spices or silk, from near and far. There is...
You were told to stay home!
But the rent is paid! I have every right to sell here!
Emilio disagrees!
No, stop!
Let us continue the tour elsewhere.
Amazing? Would you mind buying it for me? I left my money with my bags.
Hey! Mind your step, Corleone!
And here we have the Palazzo della Seta, home to Emilio Barbarigo. Normally, I'd suggest a closer look, but... with the way things are now...
Why? What's happened?
He is attempting to unify the merchants beneath a single banner. There's been resistance. Some of it violent.
What kind of resistance?
They say they're fighting for the people. For freedom or some such nonsense. Bagianate, if you ask me.
They destroyed my stand. I demand compensation.
Here you are, then.
The Doge will know about this. I'll report you to the council.
Good luck with that, my friend.
What are you doing?
You're under arrest for disrupting commerce.
What? You just invented that. There's no such law.
There is now.
No! Stop!
And now, I present to you your workshop, Ser Da Vinci. We spared no expense in its design. You'll see, it is perfect. As if you never left Firenze. I wish you great success, and hope you enjoy Venezia as much as she enjoys having you.
So, here we are. Exciting, isn't it? Care to come in?
Maybe later. I need to visit the Palazzo della Seta. Try and gain an audience with Emilio.
As you wish. But should you find yourself with free time, or another codex page, don't hesitate to visit. My door is always open.
Grazie, my friend.
Di nulla.
Emilio Barbarigo, titan of Venetian industry, terror of the underworld. Aided by his powerful family, he cornered the market through smart business practices such as edging out the competition and lobbying the government. He funded the Venetian police force almost single-handedly, keeping the streets safe from crime and his finances tax-free. Emilio claims to be a supporter of the Republic. The problem is, once you own the police force, voting becomes, well, inefficient. As does, you know, opposition.
I found this awesome place for you to explore and practice your skills. Santa Maria dei Frari. I've marked it on your map.
Joy on board is here, blessing us with his good cheer. Let us now.
Life of passion is all this
I've more coming in soon. Don't be a straniero. Well, another troublemaker who can't contain his wild.
You want it? I have it! The late.
Grazie. Molto grazie.
Foul creature! Stay away from me! You will not get me a Santino back! What?
Before
The hand that deals in death so far.
Get down!
But you!
Don't let him escape! Here! Don't lose him again!
Down,
Raju.
What?
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
Thank you.
the city's canals. Extending the warning to all visitors to the most serene republic is considered a civic duty.
Aha!
How best to get inside? Scale the wall and... Oh, That's not good. I'll never make that jump. I need to find another way. You.
We need to go.
You never did apologize for knocking me over.
Now!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
Now, get him! Ezio, get him!
Your testicles.
What are you doing? Hurry up! What are you doing? Hurry up! Fear not. I'll make sure each of you dies quickly. Up! Cristo, my leg!
Can you walk?
What do you think?
Never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato, Rosa. I'm Ezio.
I know.
What do you mean, I know?
Non ora. Now is not the time for small talk.
So there won't be enough of you left to die!
Of drunken De Vicenzi dancing the Saltarello.
Rosa's been wounded.
Pass out here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards.
Get down! Order!
There! Don't lose him! Kill them, Ezio! Quickly!
Down! Down!
There! He's forcing!
Keep going, Ezio! Clear the way for us!
Shooting at us!
Get him!
You're still shooting at us!
Bartender! There! Get him!
Dead, idiota! Say a prayer later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Ugo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini!
Hey! Wake up! We need help.
Where's Antonio? Make yourselves useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
Where are we?
Oma. They've sent for help.
Thank you.
Rosa, what's happened?
Out of me.
Soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care not...
Now!
Come voi. Tenetela. I'm sorry, piccola.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now! Ben fatto. You work well under pressure. She's spirited, this one.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti il cancero, brutto bastardo! A te che la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Ser Ezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss. Can I offer you something? Biscotti. Un café.
What's café?
An interesting concoction brought to me by a Turk merchant. Here, have a taste.
A little bitter, if you ask me. It just seems lacking somehow. I don't know, have you considered adding sugar, maybe? Or latte?
I suppose it's something of an acquired taste. Enough about that. Now, where were we? Our failure at the Palazzo cost us dearly. It will take time to recover. No doubt Emilio will use this pause to strengthen his defenses and continue his oppression of the district. You may not share our motive, but I know you share our goal.
Why not gather your forces and try again?
To act in haste would only bring more losses. No. We must resupply and draw new plans.
Can you afford to sit around and wait?
Nor would I want you to. Work with us instead. Already my men begin to mend today's wounds. Seek them out. They'll put you to work. The sooner you aid them, the sooner we can strike.
Molto bene, messere. I accept.
It is the right decision.
Salute, Rosa. You seem to be healing well.
How are you finding Venezia?
It has its charms. But how do you deal with the smell? Che schifo.
So? What brings you to me?
I was hoping you could help me with something.
And that would be?
I want to learn to climb the way you do.
Oh. Va bene, I can do that. Well, I can't, but Franco can. Franco! Muover il culo! Show Ezio how to reach the top of that scaffolding. Begin in a hanging position. Then jump to the ledge above you. As you reach it, grab it with your hand and pull yourself up. There. See how it works?
I think so.
Only one way to find out. Try for yourself. Jump, Ezio! Grab the ledge at the height of your jump.
So? How did I do?
I've seen better.
Ah, you wound me with your cruel, cruel words.
All right, Smargiasso. Let's put your skills to the test.
I'm all ears.
Meet me in front of the Frari!
True athlete.
You're
Make something, the idiot. Ride bene chi ride ultimo.
What's his problem? Why can't he walk?
Climbing a bit of scaffolding is all well and good. But let's see how you do out in the open.
On top of that tower, then? Tornu fra un attimo. So?
Looks like you've learned all I have to teach you. I'll let Antonio know of your progress. Finish your other tasks. We're almost there.
Thank you.
spots flock.
Am I dreaming this?
I say, he's certainly agile.
You are under my watch now, Agnella. If I...
Laju!
Not now.
Stop, straniero!
Come, amici. E weekly meeting.
Interests, a letter. Oh, Manichi, this week I...
You'll be well satisfied, I know it.
Whatever's on his mind, it must be important.
Anyone carry on like that?
Stay away from me!
be up here.
Against the Serene Republic, and will be executed publicly in the Piazza San Marco at first light 2 days hence.
Spera thought for il campione as he passes by.
In its wisdom, the minor count has approved reopening of trade links with the coastal cities of the Barbary Coast. A new agreement has been signed.
Where are we?
All right, you know what to do.
You both get away!
By decree of the Council of Death, all the citizens of the Green Forest must first seek planning permission. The incident and fall and its like are to be avoided, and violators will be punished.
Nicely done!
You have no business!
business up here, Tifolco!
Hey, you make it look easy!
Must have you cut us off when we do that.
Following the increase in accidents and drownings upon the Grand Canal, a decree has been brought into effect, barring excessive drinking while at the helm. That's the attempt.
one.
Keep it easy.
After me next.
Something to eat.
Don't carry your pigeons of the Bishop that will.
Heads up! Now, Valenza!
Come, Giovanni! Spend a moment. What a pleasant surprise!
Ben trovato, Ugo. What's the trouble?
You and Rosa managed to escape from Seta, but the others were not so lucky. Emilio's captured them, and now they await execution.
Do you know where they're being held?
I know they're still in the district, but beyond that, no. You'll have to look for them.
I'll have your brothers back here in no time.
people.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
The markets belong to the people.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
The markets belong to the people.
Emilio says he seeks unity, but all he really wants is control.
Your crimes cannot continue. The people won't allow it.
Seguimi. Fall in. Andiamo.
Listen to them squeal.
Pathetic.
It's no wonder their master hides.
Where is the meat? Oh.
This way.
Come, amici. A weekly bleeding is part of a
mother. And years of experience can do for you.
Has there something in you, friend?
It's a tale of dead.
Stay close.
I'm impressed. I didn't expect you to succeed so quickly.
I aim to please.
I'll let Antonio know about our progress. Come find me later. I've got another job for you.
What sort of job?
Meet me near the docks, and I'll explain.
Molto bene.
Medical assistance. That's it. Come back if you need me. Does there something ail you, friend?
Rescuing my brothers was more than just an act of charity, Ezio. The men you freed will play a vital role in the weeks to come. Just ask for their help, and they'll join you.
And once I have my little band of thieves?
Send them towards a group of guards, and they'll create a distraction.
Opening the way for me.
Exactly.
Saves me from having to bloody my sword. I like it.
Exactly. Now I'll tell you what to do with them. Antonio's plan calls for a bit of deception. We're to imitate his archers, which means we'll need the armor that they wear. A shipment of the stuff has just been loaded into chests and now awaits delivery to Seta. Loot the chests and retrieve the outfits. When that's finished, I'll need you to fetch me a boat as well and bring it back here. We'll use it to move our men into the palazzo undetected.
Consider it done. All right, go.
Man.
That's my money you stole!
You won't get away!
You cannot get away!
That's my money you stole!
Get away!
Wait till I get my hand.
Where are we?
After you.
Right.
The incident in San Paul and its like are to be avoided, and violators will be punished.
That's a man.
Va bene. Keep them busy.
Somewhere on a rooftop, there's a hero in the hood. Fear him not, lest you who have sinned, for his cause is good.
I only aim to heal.
Following the increase in accidents and thousands upon the Grand Canal, as the tree has been plotted to attack, barring excessive drinking while under the helm.
or usually committed by any citizen of Venezia have been banned. These have been posted as amendments to the laws concerning the Coriganza, available for consultation in all Uffici Comunali.
Molto bene, Ezio. This is exactly what we needed. I'll let Antonio know you finished the job.
I don't know what's happening to me. I've been in the machine, you keep putting me back in, and I am losing control. It's all blurring together. I'm holding a rifle. Gettysburg, in the distance. I just stabbed a man, and there is blood on my waistcoat. I'm at the opera. Soprano, so beautiful. I'm in bed with her. She cries as I fuck her. I'm speaking at the forum. No one listens. I'm in the forest hunting. Oh, the moon. I can see the moon. I'm here. I have to stay here until you understand. Listen, why do we have these gifts, these abilities? Because it's in our blood.
Thank you.
Ah, Ezio. I was hoping you might return. I want your advice on something.
Of course. Tell me what troubles you.
Emilio has turned some of my own men against me.
Bribery and blackmail, is it?
Yes. And we cannot strike until the traitors are dealt with. They're still somewhere in this district, keeping tabs on us and reporting back to Emilio.
Not for much longer, they're not.
You wanna fight?
Quality for over three generations. Bertuccio d'Osanto.
make it look easy, friend.
Why would any?
I cannot. No, no.
That a monkey.
My recent good fortune finding new suppliers has paid off.
Come, don't be shy.
No,
no client of mine would ever. The human lands to the south are to be excluded from all Virgin Islands.
Come, Gray, see the difference, quality man.
Please, enter. Your good work has restored us to our former strength, Ezio. We are ready to strike.
Just tell me what needs to be done, Let us see that it is.
You'll approach from above under the cover of night. Emilio has posted archers around the palazzo. Kill them, but do so quietly. As they fall, my men shall replace them.
What about the guards?
When you finish with the archers, we'll regroup in front of this building here, and discuss next steps.
Nessun problema. I'll take care of the archers and return to you.
Then it's settled. In bocca al lupo.
Crepi lupo.
Eccolo!
Well done, Ezio. Everything is going according to plan. As we speak, my men are replacing the archers you've removed. The way to the palazzo is clear now.
But not the building itself. Emilio's guards still patrol its border.
Use my men. They can distract the guards. Save you from having to fight.
And when it comes time to storm the place, remember what I've taught you.
Seek out, though, Ezio. We await word of your success.
Do business.
Leave them something to think about.
See.
Wait till I get my hands on you!
You'll be rotting in hell soon enough! React!
House of Cards is crumbling, Emilio.
A minor setback. It will be dealt with. This povero scemo Antonio and his thieves.
Never mind then. It's the assassin you should be worried about.
Why? Is he in Venezia?
He's been here for weeks. How could you be so blind?
Unlike you, I've been busy. Someone had to provide the weapons to our brothers in Firenze.
Yes. And we also agreed that.
Enough with the bars. What is it you want, Carlo?
Maestro has called the meeting. 3 days from now at Santo Stefano.
Very well. I'll be there.
Assuming you still live. If you want my advice, I'd find a less conspicuous place to go. Seta is a target.
Seta is a fortress.
If you say so. Goodbye, Emilio.
Cazzo, what if he's right? You, call for my boat. It should be close. When it arrives, load those crates and prepare to sail. It's true, I must find a place to hide, just until the meeting. Then we'll deal with the assassin. He must be working with Antonio. That means the attack. No, I've worked too hard for this. Guardia! Guardia!
Be afraid.
I feel no fear, assassin. Only regret. I sought unity, stability, order.
At too great a cost.
Progress demands sacrifice.
Non trova alcuna gioia in questo, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
Sorry, I couldn't resist. Come, let's open the gate for Antonio.
Setta's fallen and Emilio is no more. All thanks to you, Ezio. Go, tear down Emilio's banners. Return what he has stolen from the people. Tell me, Ezio. How can I repay you for your service?
Money's always nice.
Easy enough. What else?
Emilio is meeting with a man named Carlo. He looked to be a government official. Do you know him?
Carlo Grimaldi. He sits on the Council of Ten. Why do you ask? What are you up to?
I have a meeting to attend.